Hello and welcome to Elle Kitchen. Today we're going to be making blueberry muffins. The ingredients you'll need are 250 grams of plain flour, 250 grams of caster sugar, 225 grams worth of blueberries, 110 grams of butter, 2 eggs, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 125 millilitres of milk, and some cupcake cases. First, sift the flour, salt, and baking powder together and set aside. Next, cream the butter and sugar together until light and fluffy. That's George, my cat. George! Crack in the eggs and mix. Mix in the flour a bit at a time. Now add in the milk a bit at a time. I like my mixer. Add the blueberries and fold them in. Line the muffin tin with cases, then spoon in the mixture. A useful tip is to use an ice cream scoop because it gets the perfect amount. Bake at 180 degrees Celsius for 25 to 30 minutes. Allow to cool on a cooling rack. Great with a mid-morning cup of coffee.